It is the thickest blood on this planet. The feet that slip and slide in spilled lakes of black blood on back roads marked with rusted dead end signs. They don't fit into any shoes, not Nikes and not Reeboks, though they make them across the sea and sell them to you and me for 50 times their value. None of them can hold the blood that coagulated not so long ago in the lower extremities of off-color corpses strung up from trees like drying figs or hanging potpourri to sweeten scenes of southern gallantry. Before cushioned insoles and arch supports, there were feet that sank in rusted chains and backs that cracked beneath the weight of slave names like Jones, Smith, Johnson, Williams, or even Hilfiger. And black butts that bore marks forever from irons that preceded those for pressing and curling naps yanked straight. Before relaxers, weaves, and pink lotion. Branding irons, children, now that you've crossed the ocean, right? Step up here, little nigga, on the auction block and open up your mouth. Right, good strong teeth, good muscle tone. You're a pick a ton of cotton, must be worth $10, maybe more. See here, ladies and gentlemen, how much can I get for this here barely used top of the line? Fast forward to Calvin Klein and modern ownership tags for black behinds, courtesy of Ralph Lauren, a.k.a. Low. Well, how low can you go? Call on black consumers if you want the cash flow, cause they quick to flip and spend up all they dough. And don't front money, act like you know. We give it up to the Brooklyn malls. We give it up to the uptown malls. Cause the white folks figure ain't no questions for a nigga that material possessions can't answer. Keep us preoccupied from what we wear to what we drive while our mothers are dying of cancer. We tuck our low self-esteem into Euro trash jeans, some overpriced shit from Donna Karen, as we toast with Hennessy to covert white supremacy. Hiding the thickest blood on the planet, we wearing it under our clothes, the way God dressed our souls. But check how the proud blood flowed through 1996. Adding fuel to the flames of some bullshit brand names, cause we couldn't see past the next pair of fat kicks. It is the thickest blood on this planet. The blood that sprays and spills in buckets, soaks and stains the nightly news. But fuck it, a colored life still ain't worth but a few ducats. That blood can't be contained by any mind that cannot see a great black forest for all these cracker trees. I'm talking about Afro Madonna and child and child and child and child and whoops, there goes another one. And mama don't know the answer, so baby got to guess. Oh, say, young blood, you want to tell me what George Marciano ever did for a negro, a boricua, chicano? Brothers and sisters, their pockets like blood blisters, ready to pop, ooze, and drop cash so hot and so fast it makes a spark. Yeah, mommy, cause now I got my upside down triangle, my designer question mark. Oh, why ask why that shit don't make you complete? It's vanilla concealer for your chocolate heartbeat, pumping the thickest blood on this planet while we take it for granted that more Selma churches won't be bombed, more bullet-riddled bodies won't be embalmed, another cop won't commit murder, turn around and get a raise while we picking over the racks from white-owned Dr. J's to Models, Macy's, and Saks. Shit, they just think we ain't never gonna change our ways and finally answer back. No, sir, I don't want to wear your britches. No, sir, I don't want to grant your wishes that all us Negroes should continue to hide in your shoes and your clothes as if we should take pride in your savage traditions, in genocide. All the spirits you extinguished and never batted one blue eye, yet your vultures on our culture like white on brown rice leech our blood and sell it back. Special price on this blood that races through the African veins of the child on his way to the mall in White Plains to catch a confused, lost, land-stealing Columbus Day sale on a Fila jogging suit for his brother in jail. That blood is your blood. It's my blood. It's our blood. It is the thickest blood on this planet.